on the bright side. When there's so much going down on the other side, it's like I live in a bubble with no trouble and problems don't exist. I check on the other, that ain't the case at all. It goes back to the time when I was very small. Not in mind, but size and age, my papa used to say. You can always look at the negative, but you should always live in the positive. So I try every day to live in that way. And what they could have been, as opposed to living in what is and how much they can, and be the first to complain about nothing in life going their way. The attitude's dead that I can't do nothing about, and very happy with just breathing in and out. The ones that when you say let's go make a difference, they'll say nah, that's okay. So I don't waste time on the trip side, cause I do know the real on the flip side, and I'm crystal clear every day. That's why I say when it's more fashionable to be a pessimist. From within 75% of what we read, hear, and view. Well, I used to have a friend named Minnie Riperton, who used to always say when she was living, like fine wine, I like seeing the glass of life as half full and half empty. I'm not saying sometimes life can be rough, but never to the point of me saying I've had enough. Long as my heart beats, I'm giving up. That's why I say every day, yeah, 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 yeah. As an African American, what do I see for tomorrow in the human plan? Is it possible for all people of the world to coexist? I say unity is only as big as our vision, and if it's now, strive to expand beyond the horizon. But truly, this must guide us through the ills of society that stand in our way. So if the road is to harmony, be with the car. But if it's about discord, don't take the ride at all. Cause the world vision I see is the one we for everybody.